glad you're here with the Richard V Yoga. Ever have gut pain? Oh, I was up all night last night. Guts and other things. We won't go into that. But I thought, what a great opportunity to share with you something you can do to help with lower gut and stomach pain. Say in the middle of the night, you feel sick. All right, what are some of the things you can do? Well, one is taking deep breaths. And this is the first thing we do in the morning when we're doing yoga. So let's start out with that. So let's take a deep breath, raising your arms up in the air, starting with your intention for the day. Raising up and bringing it down here. Exhaling and finishing your intention for the day. I use I am. I am great. Now, let's start out with our gut exercises. So we'll begin actually in the easy position. It's called the easy position. Pretty easy, huh? For some people, I know people who can't cross their legs like this. And so just do the best you can and don't struggle. Do what feels best for you. And so get into your version of the easy position. And then we're going to move forward. Okay? I think I'm going to have to step back a little bit so that I stay with you. All right, so put your hands forward and you're going to lean forward on your knees. So this. And what that's doing is it's opening up your pelvic bone, your pelvic area, and it's really helpful for your intestines, your lower intestines. And so let's just hold this position. You want to stretch your arms out as far as you can. Stretch them out. Feel that release in the lower part of your body. Raise your bottom up a little, raise it up a little, and let her rip. Oh, excuse the expression. Okay. Did I say it was PC? Because I'm not. All right. Okay. Breath up. And you're going to come back to you easily. Come back easy to your easy position. Watch out for your feet and your knees. It may not be so easy to come back. But it feels good in your lower area. We're going to do that three times. So that was our first. And so now, again, you're going to work your way forward. Work your way forward. Hold it there. Hold it there. Hold it there. Now, next thing we can do, you can continue holding that. I'm going to go sideways. Uh-oh, battery issues. Right. And then what you can do is you can rise up this with your bottom up in the air, and that helps to loosen up your intestinal area. So if you have intestinal problems, you can rise up all the way, put your bottom in the air. Some other things you can do is down dog. Down dog is good for your gut too. All right, I'm going to do a little fix. Okay, up on your knees. We're going to do three. I'm going to fix this camera. Rise up. All right, excuse me. Okay. So you should be in a mountain pose now. We're going to raise your arms up. And let's do a little side body stretch. Gently. We're going to do a little more. Now, separate your feet just a little bit. And do it again. Hold it. Release your arms straight out. Don't drop them down. Straight out. Hold them there. Pull your fingers towards your face. Hold them. Feel that chi, that energy chi. Energy chi. Right. Feel it pull and tug as you shift just gently from left to right. Feel the energy flow shifting from one side to the other. Gently. Circles. Big circles. Big, huge circles. All rise up. Hold it. Hold your breath. Hold your arms. Hold your position. And release. Everything. All in. Over to the other foot. Notice the breath. Notice your breath. Taking deep breaths. You're oxygenating your brain. All right? You're bringing oxygen to your brain, to your blood system, as you take those deep breaths. Now, you may not do this for the rest of the day, and so it's really important for you to do it now. Bend your knees. Come to center. Bend your knees and stretch your back. Let it relax, slowly rising. Let those arms just dangle. Let them dangle like this. Just drop them. You can exercise your fists. We'll do a little more of that later. I have some hand exercises I like to do. And then rise up. Rise up slowly. Take your elbows and circle them around back. Circle them around back. And then raise your hands up in the air, up. All right. I'm gonna divert. Excuse me, just a moment. I gotta do this. I just feel compelled. Okay. I needed to do that stretch. All right. Hold it. Sorry, your backbone meets your hip bone. And the backbone's connected to the hip bone. All right, and my silly thing's out, I apologize. Okay, and then shift to the other side. I don't apologize for who I am. Excuse me, if you don't like it, you can, you know, there's lots of yoga channels. Exactly. Hey guys and girls. Raise up, No, don't raise up. Let's circle around. Let's go make a big circle. Let's make a big circle. Feet together and root your foot in the ground. Can make sure you're nice and secure. So I got a lion here today. Take your foot. helps to ground you. If you bend your knee just a little bit, and use your arms to balance. Okay. And bring it down to the other leg. Dip out, knee down, foot up. Okay. Hold up a little more. Come on. Ah, beautiful. No. All right. Screw the toes. Get your toes. Spread your toes out. That's another thing. Spread your toes out. Now, I'm not going to do much core work today, you know, where I strain my stomach area. So that's why today is a stretching day. Now, what we will do is we will come forward into a plank. Okay. Forward into the plank, hold it there. Tidy up your body, tighten up your butt, get your shoulders away from your ears, and your neck should be straight. Your stomach should be the one really carrying the burden of this position. All right, let's push it back. Like I said, I don't really want to do too much of that. All right, let's walk your dog. Slowly. Slow-mo yoga. All right.
Slow-mo yoga.
Another adjustment here. Okay, let's move into our plank pose. Remember to tidy up. Hold it there to three breaths. Two. And three, and bring it back. That's okay. You can just do your knees. You can do it on your knees. It's another option. Okay. And back. Good. Rise up. And let's have a seat. I think I have an issue here. Sorry, low battery, because I did have a little bit of a rough night. Guys, I'm sorry, my batteries are low, and I'm working on getting all this new camera stuff, but thanks for hanging with me. And this was short practice. I may practice again on Facebook shortly, so you can join me there. Thank you. nice easy flow to address gut and tummy issues. Stretchy stretching yoga with Christina at A Richer Me Yoga. Juice left. Do on either.